So what do you reckon, what merc shall I get out then?
I don't have the healer merc. I don't know if you want the assistance or if you want a DPSer.
Right, okay. Isn't this the quest for the Soaker car? Bobbin happens.
I think so, yeah. I'll get that
because that's Drolvag's 24 of. There's another quest up here I haven't got.
Yeah, get all these. Well met.
That is Ream Pillagers. That's those over there, isn't it? Is it?
Yes.
Alright, so we need 2 Draconids, 24 Drolvags.
2 Draconids, 24 Drolvags.
The Yeti Caves.
Yeti Cave.
And collect Ream Pillager Noses.
Okay, so basically anything out here.
Yeah, hang on. And a Merc. Alright, oh, I've only got one merc. Oh dear. I've only got Bellet Shortsong.
That's fine.
There he is.
We'll see how this goes. If it's really bad, we can jump back and get that on.
Yeah.
Alright, are you ready?
I think I can handle healing these. I hope so. If I can't, there's something wrong.
I mean, either solo mod and kill the healing these.
Alright, find out what my buttons do.
Coming.
That was easy. Right, I don't want to protect not.
I've got mine on you.
Right. That's one of the legs. That was one of the legs that I needed. I still need one more leg. There it is. That's that one done. We also need something else. Oh, the ream's behind us.
Yeah, they're right here.
Yeah. Oh, right, grab a few, mate. Go on, we can do this. Kill them all.
Yeah, I can't get aggro off my pet.
I had the same trouble with yours, mate. Dead before I can even get the attacking spell off.
Welcome to my world. There was a lot of just sitting there. I kept clicking something and then it would, like, the fight would be over.
Alright, where's my cure gun on this character? Where's the cure gun? can't find the cure. Where is my cure gun? There it is. That shouldn't be there. That's not good. Right, I'll have to move these around a little bit. Get that on there.
I think you're done.
Right. Okay. Well, I missed about my spells. Yep, those two are done. We need Drolvags. Do those if you want. I want to turn these in while we're here.
Let's turn those in while we're here. They'll run across the bridge.
Well met.
Then he stops because of the dragon king.
Well met.
Right, okay. Another one here.
Well met.
That's more Drachnids, I think.
I think you're right.
Need the powertrain controller from Charleston, Normris' previous contraption, now resting at the bottom of Rygesian Lake.
One's right over here.
Yes, over there, the lake.
Oh, in the cloudy water, right?
Yeah. We get attacked in there, don't we?
I think so.
Yeah.
It's been a while.
Yeah, it's been a long time.
You have water breathing?
Yes, I do. Somewhere, Nate. I do have water breathing. There it is. Incoming.
Thank you.
That's all right.
Over here.
It's here on the this spider thing. There it is.
You get it?
I got it, yeah.
Okay.
On the drill vags right next to us. Here. Two of 24. Kill them all.
Oh, name.
Nice. Tell you what I haven't done. Put on a experience potion.
Oh yeah.
Doing that now.
You get
definitely agreed. Why? Have I not set the thing on this?
It did. I just declined it because I thought it was for you.
Alright, okay.
It's six level 68. I thought it would be better for you.
No, it's not set. Not we normally have legendary and above, don't we, me and you?
Oh, yeah, normally, yeah.
And we normally have need before agreed. It's not on that either. There we go.
Tokens.
What do you get then? Drawback Hunter, very nice.
We've been up in the world. Okay.
No, still not enough, is it?
There's one.
I need two more.
Oh, and a shiny.
Get the shiny.
Thank you. Let's start this day off right.
I don't need it.
That's funny.
We don't need it.
So that one's good?
Yeah, I think so. Yes, it is.
Yeah. What else do you need?
I need to fish up fish, but I'm going to take that off. What's that for? Fishing up fish. Catch of the day. Oh, it's definitely a quest from here.
What did it say there?
I'm supposed to fish up some Kunzar snappers out of Ormond's Churn. I take it that's the sea over the other side.
Oh, that might be.
Yeah. I'll do it when we turn them in.
Okay. And what else?
That's it, I think.
So you're just going
for the fish? Need to go back to Dreg's Landing, I think.
Swimming 200 or 300.
339. I'm maxed out. There we go. I've got some quest. A quest popped up there as well. Turn these in.
Well met.
That one.
Well met.
And we got two new quests here. Right, I'll just quickly jump into the sea here and see if I can get these. Oh, no, it's
is this Omen's Churn Room?
I think it is, isn't it?
I don't know.
Soon find out. Here we go. What's my fishing be absolutely... Oh, is it 6 of 485?
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. You can still fish here.
Mm-hmm. 7 Barracuda. 2 Barracuda.
Hey, mine's higher than yours. Mine's a 98. There's the first.
Some more. I take it this is the this what it's called the sea here. Or is it or is it the other side?
I think Omen's Churn, isn't that another zone?
Yeah,
is that in here?
Yeah, it's this one there. Yeah, Kylung Plains, catch of the day. The lake below Brakthyr's Post. Where the hell is Brakthyr's Post? Alright, we'll put that on hold until we find it.
Oh, is that over by,
2 turnings here.
Howdy do! Nice to see ya!
That's that one done.
Sup?
I need to release the Isar Hawk near Karnor's Castle. Yeah. And kill anything on the way, Nate. Just pull a big mob.
You're all the way up.
Let's try and do it this way.
Thank you.
Right, I need to release it around here somewhere, don't I?
Here, you should put it right here.
There you go.
What else?
Frost runed weapons. We need Order of Reem members again. 8 of.
Frost runed weapons.
Yeah, is that the skillies?
No.
What's it called?
I think that's the ones over here, maybe.
Steal them back.
No, it's I have that.
Yeah, it's the Order of Reems. Order of Reem again.
Yeah, they're over this way.
Yeah.
I think those are the weapons racks over that tower.
Right.
I have their crystal. Grab a few.
Yep.
Why is that with a fist of his head?
Excuse me.
Over here. Where'd he go? Oh, you still need rackets or crackers, right? That's why the fist is over their head?
Is it? What do I need? Oh, I need data from them. Hang on a minute, got to assess them.
Oh,
there you go. All right, kill it.
Grab another one.
Doing it. Doing it. Right, you can kill this one here now, in front of me. I'll get this one. Can't see target, really? What's that one? One to your right. One to your left has just been done. And that one's just been done. Right, that's that done. How come you're at a lesser level than me and you've done these?
Because I did a lot of solo on the other server.
Oh, right, okay, yeah.
Well, when I was at, I would like to say it was when I was in Afghanistan. I really don't know when I did it. But I was looking at my characters and I had more than I had slots, if that makes sense.
Right, yeah.
It does. So I deleted some of my alts. And this character was just in the group of you cannot access these because you have too many characters.
Right. Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. Oh, not had that happen for a long time. Damn it, I just got my tree down.
Yeah.
yes, it's this place that has the weapons, if I remember rightly. Ooh, look at that.
Oh. This box, is this box type thing?
Yeah. Steel.
I did not kill quickly.
Right, I'm done. The stolen weapons are done.
Okay, I need mine too.
Yep. What the hell was that?
I got my two. What do you need?
I think I need to go bike.
Okay.
Yeah, I think we need to go bike. Oh god. Oh god. I've forgotten all about this way. Aren't they for a quest?
Yeah, I think so.
They turn aggro, don't they, at some point? Oh, look, yeah. Look at your life.
I just took out some serious falling damage.
How do you do?
Nice to see you. Alright, okay. Got to either disguise myself or we kill everything and go into the Drachny cave.
Okay, let's just kill everything in the Drachny cave.
Yeah, just wipe them out. I could use the disguise, but what's the point? When we need DXP.
Exactly.
Disco experience. need to retrieve the mission case.
Down the first spot.
What's that I just received?
No.
Oh, it's the Drakneid Zelenel. Oh, I didn't have it either.
No?
No. Case. Where is it?
Is it on that quartz? Just where we're at and the whole alcove?
Yeah, I've got it now. There we go. Yes, I do.
To your right.
Oh,
we're in here. I'm about to see if the name's up.
All right. Okay. Sorry.
Experience your kill. Where is that name then?
My soul traps are getting powerful very quick here. You know the green things that are green. What are they called? Adornments.
Oh, I don't have any. Are they going up quickly here?
Yeah, it's getting more powerful a lot. Can't remember what I've got them attached to. Ah, there's one. Soul Trap of Vision, level 4. Increases strength, 12 strength, 12 agility, 12 whiz, 12 int.
Nice. Another host. Oh, she is up.
Oh, nice. She's orange, and she's orange.
Yes, she is. Ready?
Oh, yeah. That's all you.
Yep.
And that.
I have to write up on the mob to hit.
Damn it! Click the wrong thing. There we go.
Okay, so back out?
Yep. Sure.